Hello, my name is Nicole Kounalakis. I am a surgical oncologist who specializes in the treatment of melanoma and other aggressive skin cancers. Today, I will be explaining the harmful effects of excessive sun exposure. We all need some sun exposure to produce vitamin D. This helps keep our bones healthy and strong. The prolonged and unprotected sun exposure can be very harmful to your skin, your eyes, and your immune system. Skin cancers develop from frequent and cumulative sun exposure, leading to burns throughout a person's lifetime. Children are especially sensitive to the sun and more prone to burning. Prolonged exposure to the sun's rays leads to cataracts and worsening eyesight. In addition, high levels of radiation from the sun can be damaging to your immune system and affect your body's ability to fight off disease and cancers. How can you protect your body against the sun? Seek shade during the hottest time of day. Avoid midday sun. Cover up and understand which clothes can protect you from the sun rays. Use sunscreen whenever possible. Wear a hat, wear sunglasses, and use extra precaution near water, snow, and sand. These areas reflect sun's rays and increase your chance of sunburn. Again, I'm Dr. Nicole Kounalakis. Thank you for watching.